Yeah, so we got an invitation to a special preview event for the 3DS this Sunday. I've already played the 3DS at E3, so I'm not that excited for it.
I have not played it, so
Nathan is not. So
I really want to play it.
Yeah, I can invite one guest to come with me.
And
so I guess Nathan.
Yay! I'm special. Oh, sorry, kind of getting off topic of that real quick, because I just scrolled over onto a guy that I'm kind of interested in. Is this... God, how do you say this freaking name?
Sound it out.
I don't want to. All right, just look it up. Okay, ready? Are you ready? Hold on, here. Okay, that's cute. All right, hold on.
Sigilyph?
Yeah, whatever. He's psychic flying, and he's okay. Like, his stats are average. He has a 103. I don't know if this is 103 special attack. So, I mean, he's got a special attack, which is nice.
Yeah, but Sigilyph is pretty cool.
He's pretty cool, but, I mean, I don't know. He has, like, Wonder Skin, and that's pretty good. Like, okay, so basically it means status problems. Like, you have a chance status problems won't actually even work. And then, I don't know what Magic Guard is. Pokemon only takes... Oh, so Magic Guard is... He can't be hurt from status things. So
he learns Sky Attack.
Yeah, he learns some pretty cool moves, and it's just... Yeah.
That's weird. He learns Sky Attack. It's a physical move, 140 damage, but his base attack is only 58.
I know.
They do that.
Yeah, you gotta really think, you know. I mean, he can learn some pretty cool moves.
That's the only physical attack he learns.
I mean, he learns some pretty. I mean, he has hypnosis, which is really cool. I love putting people to sleep. Sleeping and burn are my favorite things to do. Considering Darkrai is my favorite Pokemon. But if you go non-legendary, then I'm screwed, because I don't know.
Bidoof.
I'm Bidoof. He's my fave. He's my boy. Anywho, getting on topic. What else we got on our plate, Carl?
Oh, well, I want to squash a rumor real quick. On Twitter, I don't know who started it. Someone has been saying that one of the creators of the Pokemon anime, Satoshi Tajiri, died in... the earthquake in Japan, but that is not true. So I just want to squash that. Nintendo of America or Nintendo of Japan has already released a statement that said that no one has been injured in the earthquake in their place. So,
okay.
If you've been reading on Twitter that he died, don't retweet because everyone's retweeting it and it's stupid.
I heard about that. It was like 8.9 earthquake hit, and I was like, geez.
Yeah, and then tsunami of, like, 600 miles an hour.
I'm actually going to watch I'm on YouTube right now. I'm going to actually watch the video of it. First, let me turn the volume down so you don't hear it.
So, I don't know if you've seen this, but Nintendo 3DS blog is reporting that there is no messaging system on the 3DS for your friends.
So, what do you mean by the messaging system?
Like,
a little bit better.
PSN or Xbox Live, or even the Wii, where you could... select a friend from your list and type out a message and send it to them.
Okay.
Yeah, apparently you can't do that with the 3DS. But you can set, like, a status message for yourself that your other friends will see, so...
Like, online and that stuff?
Yeah, like on PSN. I don't know if it's on Xbox Live, but you can do that on PSN.
It just says if you're online or not. Going back to Pokemon, all I know is Samurott's pretty much a beast.
He looks cool.
He's really cool, yeah. And his moves are, they're okay. But the one thing I'm excited about is at level 57, he learns Swords Dance, and that's awesome. I love status things, and I love him when... I love Swords Dance, and I love Belly Drum. But Belly Drum is very rare to come by. Like, Charizard can learn that, and that's why Charizard's probably one of the best starters.
Oh, man. Belly Drum... and substitute with Fire Punch, Charizard is a killer.
Exactly. He's one of the greatest starters. And also, I'm looking at the TMs. Samurott can learn. He can learn Toxic, which is awesome. Ice Beam, Blizzard, which is really great. Just a bunch of... He can learn Dig. What the hell? Aerial Ace? Okay. Now we're getting out of hand. Scald, I'm falling in love with this move. It's a special attack. Do you know what it is?
I know what it is, but I don't know how much damage it does.
All right, I'll explain it. Scald is a water type move. It's special. It does 80 damage. It's 100% accuracy. And so it's really nice. You could do that. It's a water type attack, too. So you could use that. And then also, the cool part about it, it can also leave your opponent burned. I think that's awesome. I'm deciding if I want to give it to him, but, you know, we'll have to see. Oh, also, he can learn Dragon Tail. How dumb is that? He's learned so many cool moves. Oh, for when you called me, or not called me, you texted me about the what's a really good strong dark move, I would say, like, Dark Pulse is really good.
Oh, yeah, I don't need that anymore. That was when I was still using Zoroark.
Okay. Yeah, Dark Pulse is a really good move. Is it Dark Ball? Is that a move? I don't know. Oh.
Shadow Ball?
Yeah, Shadow Ball. That's what it is. What have you been playing, Carl?
Majora's Mask.
Oh, yeah?
For fun.
Weren't you playing that last week, too?
Yeah, I played on and off. I try to play at least 30 minutes a day. I'm doing Pokemon Yellow for that guide. I'm taking a break from Pokemon Black and White.
Oh, yeah.
You know. And then that's really it.
Okay. I've just been playing Black and White. I mean, I've been very busy this week because of midterms and stuff. But, I mean, whenever I have a chance, I've been playing it. So over spring break, I will be majority playing this.
And in Iwata Asks segment today, Iwata let slip that Ocarina of Time 3D is crammed with interesting things that weren't in the original Nintendo 64 version.
Ooh. Thing? Well, what if those new things kind of suck?
Well, then that'll be unfortunate.
That'll be very unfortunate.
Some of the ones we already know about is, I don't know if you know this, but the 3DS has gyroscope in it, and
yeah.
You could move the system around to aim, like your slingshot on your bow.
Okay.
But obviously that breaks the 3D effect, so.
Yeah, it's not bad.
And then, I guess it's pretty much been confirmed that Master Quest is in the game as well. We talked about that last week, but it was just a rumor then. I don't know really what else they can put in the game.
Yeah. I mean,
side quests?
More side quests.
What I want them to do is, for, like, downloadable content, recreate, like, original, or recreate the dungeons from the first Zelda game in 3D, and release them as downloadable content. That'd be awesome.
I thought of a YouTube idea that'd be fun to do. That's just... Sorry, I think of this stuff when I'm, like, in class, when I should be thinking about rocks or something other than YouTube, but... So I decided this summer I will be...
Rocks?
I'm in geology.
Oh. Okay.
So I decided this summer I'm making a YouTube channel, but I'm just deciding which one I really want to do first or which one's the best idea.
Does this in any way relate to iNintendo?
Nope. I'm just making conversations. I got nothing else to say. I'm sorry, you know. Go 3DS. I can't wait, you know, but that comes out later. We kind of talked Pokemon Black and White to death, so. The other news? What's going on Facebook games? Maybe games
going on? They are killing the industry.
Yeah, they're killing the industry. It's, I mean, I played this game called Kamikaze Race. It's kind of stressful, but, you know.
Sounds pretty stressful.
Sounds pretty, yes. I played Snake. Everyone knows what Snake is, though.
Did you know you can play Snake on YouTube while the video is loading?
What?
Yeah, I forgot how to do it, though.
And then most of the time I play Texas Hold'em. I might play around right now. I don't play any of that Farmville or whatever crap it is.
Farmville? Yeah.
Village? I don't know. Villageville or whatever it is. Prairieville? Whatever the fuck they call them.
Yeah, there's a bunch of stupid ones now.
How about 15 grand? I don't know. I don't know how to play this game. Let's just play. Ready, Carl? I'm going to go all in on this hand. Oh, like how it goes. Alright. How do I turn the volume off? Options button. Game settings. There's not this volume. This game is cheap. It doesn't tell me how to turn the volume down. Alright. They're all selling this hand. So no matter what hand I get, I'm going all in. Ooh. 10 and a queen. Same pair. Alright. I can deal with this. Oh, here's the volume. There it is. I had to scroll down a little bit. Oh, all in, baby. See who has the cojones to go with the champ.
Want to troll people on that layer?
Why not?
All right, sounds good.
Oh, Nathan just won 6 grand, baby! Woo! Sorry, I got a little excited.